Are we on the air? Yes? Okay, if you're still watching this broadcast, we've lost all contact with our London
office. Millions as world governments fail to
Shinar Industries is being blamed by many for what experts are calling the collapse.
Creatures known as nanos are swarming the streets. There are reports of a deadly nano surge that has begun to spread uncontrollably throughout the region. And
often called a miracle resource. I think it's safe to say that Nerva
Shinar
will
has
soon
begun
be
a global evacuation to the Ark
One,
their private station orbiting the planet.
On a 30-foot wall around Shinar's Washington State properties, designating a 500 square mile exclusion zone.
Meanwhile,
around
many
what
have
Shinar
reported unsettling silence as entire districts
with government
stand
shutting
almost
down
complete.
And communication lines collapsing. This may be the end of civilization as we know it.
This will be our last broadcast. Goodbye. Good luck. And God help us all.
Deadcut, you've entered the Meridian. Approaching the drop zone now. Get ready for deployment. There's no time to waste.
Keeping a tight schedule. I can dig it.
So Brass Tacks, it's your first run with us, and we're keeping it simple. This region's getting overrun with surge. That spells trouble for all of us, so you're gonna get it under control.
Seems simple enough.
Lesson number one. In the Meridian, nothing's as it seems.
First things first, I need to find a prime nano to sync. Pack nano, low card. A new toy. Nice.
Door's jammed. Let me get that for you.
Cards on the table, Rusher. Let's see what you got. Time to sink this beast. Winner take all. man. Welcome back. Let's give that new body a test drive, eh, buddy? Hit it. Sock him in the eye. A beautiful play. Come on home, Ace.
Radia. Unstable surge energy. Volatile as hell. I don't allow it inside Haven. But out there... Well, let's just say that if you offer Radia to the Meridian will give you something in return.
I'd be happy with the razor in the boot, but this is heavy duty.
Ace is wild.
You see that? We call it an exchange. A Shinar fabricator twisted by the Meridian. Feed it Radia, it'll grant you special abilities. For a time. Only catch is, you never know what you're gonna get.
What a find. My lucky day.
Watch yourself. Trouble at the gate.
Don't you worry. Me and Ace? Ain't no flies on us. Fuck! You know what to do.
See that force field? Shinar hoped it would keep us mere mortals out of the Meridian because there's Nerva to be had.
And secrets to be uncovered, I'll wager.
You're getting closer to the heart of the sector. Keep an eye on your radar. It'll help you identify surge zones. There it is. The heart of this surge zone. Hard to miss. That's a Locust Nano. Priority target. You take it out, the nearby surge will clear up. Sweet. Nice work.
Hey, so buddy, where you been? Remnants of the Shinar space program?
Harvester drone. Automated. They make scheduled passes through the Meridian to pull Nova out of the surge.
Ghost ships?
Something like that. Looks like the corruption laid this one to rest. That's Nova. Raw nano energy. The key to our collective survival. A single unit can power Haven for a whole day. And for runners like you, it's worth its weight in gold.
Quite a vortex. Looks way tougher than the last one.
Having second thoughts?
Never had a second thought in my life.
This is it. Kill the Locust Nanos, clear the surge, and I'll bring you back to Haven.
Heat goes on! Right there, brother. You know what to do. Let me show you a trick.
Clear.
Woo! How you like?
like that!
Nice work. Stand by now. I'm pulling you out. Welcome back, Hotshot. When you're ready for next steps, come find me at the situation table. I'll be waiting.
Good to see you. I know you're busy with Caraway, so wrap up with her, then swing by for a chat.
You keep a cool head under pressure. I respect that.
Spend more than my fair share of time under the gun.
Play it coy all you want, but here's what I know. You cross the wasteland to reach Haven's gates. You sink like it's second nature. You cleared that surge zone and you barely got a scratch to show for it. Now you're a gambling man, so you might see all that and call it luck. Me, I say it's fate.
Luck, fate, just two sides of the coin. Either way, seems I always end up just where I'm meant to be.
Funny how that works. All the dusty little corners in this world and you find your way to this one.
Spend enough time on your own, you learn how to listen for your call.
Well, you're not alone anymore, Runner. Settle in. Welcome to Haven. First things first, let's get you acquainted with your armband. It's a Runner's best friend.
Check it out now. I'll walk you through this.
All right, Runner. Now you're all set up. Let's talk ops. Your typical runs break down into two types. Dead sector runs pit you up against the nano hordes in pursuit of Haven's interest in the Meridian. Nerva runs, on the other hand, put you head to head with other runners. Either way, it's going to be tough, but you won't be alone. You'll have other runners in your team, and you'll need to work together if you want to have any chance of success.
The dead sectors. Regions crawling with nanos and totally infected by the Surge. When a new tyrant moves in, they whip up Surge storms that put Haven at risk. So someone needs to go in there and kill the tyrant. That sound like you? Good. Now, Surge storms are no joke, and if you want to survive in one, you've got to work fast. Your Surge meter will warn you when the concentration gets too high. When it hits 100, you'll be putting your health at risk. So if you want to make it back alive, don't let that happen. For your first run, we'll be dropping you in an area riddled with Surge formations. They might look like solid rock, but these are actually complex structures made from Surge itself. Pop down your scarab so we can triangulate the tyrant, then do whatever it takes to destroy the formation. But be ready. The formation will generate every nano it can to stop you. Nothing out there goes down without a fight. The one piece of good news is that the heavy Surge activity means lots of radio for the exchanges. They can be a little finicky, but you should be able to get geared up enough to have a fighting chance against the tyrant. And if you make it out, you can keep any Nerva you find. All right, well, that's the score. Simple, really. Clean up the Surge, find the tyrant, kill it. Think you can handle that? Good.
The dead sectors. Regions totally infested with Surge activity and crawling with nanos. And at the heart of every one, a tyrant. These powerful nanos and the Surge they spread are a threat to Haven. You go in, beat back the Surge. All set? Then let's go to work.
Buy the ticket, take a ride. I'm feeling lucky.
You see safe houses like this all over the Meridian. Each one the site of somebody's last stand. But the things they left behind can help you stay standing where they fell. Don't let them go to waste. You've got enough radio for a new mod, so keep an eye out for an exchange.
Easy. Safe house over there. Let's beat feet. We got a winner.
Sink him. Bring it home, mate. Hey, Stone Buddy, where you been?
Choose wisely, Runner. A synergistic assortment of mods is your ticket to victory.
Gotta reload. Bring it home, mate. Back to the deck.
Grab some ammo.
Cover there. Come on, Ace. Come on, Ace. Bring it home, Ace. Reloading.
Gotta reload.
Back to the deck. Come on, Ace. reload.
Back to the deck. Back to the deck.
Come on, Ace. Nice of you to turn up. Bring it home, Ace.
There's a surge formation nearby. Check your radar and follow the signal.
Out. Check it out. Reloading.
There it is. That formation is generated by the Tyrant's influence, and that means we can extract data about
Let
the big boy's location.
Trick.
Go ahead and connect with it. My scarab will do the rest. Perfect. The tracking protocol's gonna take some time. Stay sharp, Runner. Every nano in the region's gonna be coming for you now. Hold them off, and whatever you do, don't leave the area.
No. But... Bring it home, mate.
Perfect. I've got a lead on the Tyrant's location. I'm gonna move you closer. Stand by.
Let's take a gamble, baby. Do you want to screw around or do you want to win? Get home, mate.
Hey! Reloading.
Right there. Bring it on.
Ace is out. Go check it out. Pick him up. You know what?
Gotta reload.
Pick him up.
It's not your day, sugar. Come on, Ace. Back to the deck. Nice of you to turn
top shelf gear.
Gotta reload. You know what?
Reloading.
Bring it on, mate. Bring it on, mate. Stay safe. Grab that body armor. Hey, there's the high roller. Come on, Ace.
I've got a read on the formation. Check your radar. It'll lead you right to it. Formation. Give me the signal and I'll begin a trace.
Back to the deck.
Perfect. The tracking protocol is going to take some time. Stay sharp, Runner. Every nano in the region is going to be coming for you now. Hold them off, and whatever you do, don't leave the area.
I need a hand here. Got me on the ropes.
Right there, brother. Hold on over. Got it.
Gotta reload. Gotta reload. Ammo's low. Low on ammo. Let's take a gamble, baby. Come on, back in the game. Up and out. Let's deal you back in. I need a hand here. Come on, back in the game. Let's deal you back in.
Back in one piece. Not too shabby, Runner. Come see me when you get a chance. We have things to discuss.
Thank you. Well, well, Mr. Jack Fox himself.
I shot all its friends. I sing to this prime daddy and kill.
How's it going, dude? Come see me a bit later. I'll get you set up.
Hey there, Rambler. Let's get rambling. These runs get your heart rate up, eh? Good news, you've got some tech that can really help you out. The Morpheus chip may have brought about the apocalypse, but it's still a marvel of cybernetic power. And using those chips you found out there, you can make yours even more powerful. Here, let's see what you're working with. Great. You'll be feeling a difference for sure. The Meridian's a straight treasure trove for gearheads looking to upgrade their Morpheus chips. So poke around, keep your eyes peeled, and you'll get a little stronger every day. And of course, Haven provides for our runners. Have a look around, check out the services my people are offering. I just know you'll find something you like. The man with a wicked pack of cards. Pick your poison. Good. The surge has been getting out of control.
What's the play, Deadcut? What's up, dude? Glad we can finally have a little confab here, you and me. Name's Eli. I'm in charge of firepower here in Haven. Looking for guns or gun-related accessories? You just hit me up. So, what can I do for you right now?
Let's go, runner. The hustle never ends.
You know where to find me.
I'm feeling lucky.
Reloading.
Surge is everywhere, but your radar can point you towards the most corrupted regions. Follow its readings to find the hot zones and take down the Locust Nano to clear the area. Rinse and repeat. Levels are creeping up here. That means the nanos are going to be tougher. Stay on your guard. That's how it's done. Surge levels in this vicinity are returning to acceptable levels. Nice work, Runner. Now keep moving. No rest for the weary and all that.
Good, you. How are you?
Gotta reload. Got company.
Keep an eye on the surge level. If it reaches 100%, it's over. The only way to stop it is to put down the tyrant, so work fast. You've got enough radio for a new mod, so keep an eye out for an exchange.
Hey, so funny. Where you been? One more round, then.
Even if you haven't deployed your SYNC Nano, doesn't mean it's useless. The nano on your arm offers unique abilities. Think tactically, it might save your skin.
That automatic
there's a surge formation nearby. Check your radar and follow the signal.
Eliminating.
There's the high roller.
What a find. Bring it home, mate. They're rolling squad deep. Aces wide. Back to the deck.
Tracking protocol's gonna take some time. Stay sharp, Runner. Every nano in the region's gonna be coming for you now. Hold them off, and whatever you do, don't leave the area.
Gotta reload.
Come on, Ace.
Shield. That scan has narrowed down the Tyrant's location. Get ready. I'm gonna get you closer.
Lay down. Fire.
Go there. Engage shield. Shield. Now. Shield.
Go check it out.
Shield. Now. Engage shield.
Right there.
Shield.
Now. Ace is out.
Your runner pack will help you keep track of what mods you have and which ones are currently equipped. It's all about working with what you've got to find the loadout that works for you and your nano.
Back to the deck.
Impressed.
Bring it home, mate.
Ammo pouch right here.
They're rolling squad deep. Shoot a reload. Lay down, spy. What a find. Come on, Ace.
The safe house.
Check it out. Ace is out. Stay down, Superfire.
Reloading.
Bring it home, mate.
Formation. Check your radar. It'll lead you right to it.
Back to the deck.
That ammo pouch right here.
Bring it home, mate. Come on, Ace. Back to the deck. Reloading. Come on, Ace. there, brother.
Surge formation there. You give me the okay and I'll start the scan.
Gotta reload.
It's gonna take some time. Stay sharp, Runner. Every nano in the region's gonna be coming for you now. Hold them off, and whatever you do, don't leave the area.
Reloading. You know what to do. Rip them up. Gotta reload.
That's all the data I need. I've got a position on the Tyrant. Hope you're ready, Runner.
Forget it. Nevis not armored vest.
Your runner pack will help you keep track of what mods you have and which ones are currently equipped. It's all about working with what you've got to find the loadout that works for you and your nano.
Shit that.
I'm sealing off this door. It's the last one. That room is coated in surge. The floor, ceiling, my meters in the red. It's
come on, eh?
If you're hearing this, shield, please do whatever you do. Don't do not go in there. As for me, I'm getting as far from this place as possible.
Come along now. There's a good lad.
Ammo crate.
Oh!
Check it out. Right there.
Thought that damn thing would never die.
Go there, Echo. Reload it.
Lay down some fire.
Engage you.
Hello, Runner. I understand you might have some free time. Could I trouble you to pay me a visit? I've a favor to ask of you.
Thank you.
So you've acquainted yourself with the Nerva Run.
It's good to properly meet you, Runner. My name is Leia Kraus, and I am in charge of data analysis here in Haven. I will collate any data you find out in the field, and ensure it's accessible through Haven's Mimir Network Hub. This knowledge is essential to our stability as a community. The world may have ended, but there's no excuse for slipping into a new dark age. I could use your help.
And there were no problems. Good. Incidentally, I've repaired this old VR unit and converted it into a training system for runners. If you ever need to hone your skills, try it out. How can I help? Here's to a productive
Churchill day. Might appreciate an upgrade.
It took a long time.
Of course, much to do.
You can learn a lot about somebody from their first Nerva run.
Not bad for a first Nerva.
If it isn't the runner of the hour. Name's Mel. Mel Cregan. I'm what you might call the backbone of Haven's economy. Have a gander at my wares if you like. Oh, and all sales are final. See ya.
The man, the myth, the doctor.
So you've acquainted yourself with the Nerva Run.
Are you considering anything in particular?
I'll be going then.
Let's see if we can make some improvements.
Very good.
Welcome to the Shinar Virtual Reality Training Construct. I will now guide you through the basics of using this cutting-edge educational system for personal and professional growth. To begin, please sync the indicated crusher nano. You're a natural user. For now, Only Nano Fist is available. Please equip it to the Crusher Nano. The Nano Fist mod will automatically charge an enhanced melee attack when your Crusher is docked on your arm. Try it out. Simply shoot the panel to trigger an activated combat scenario.
Huh! Bloody brilliant.
You really punched above your weight with that rusher. Literally, that thing weighs a ton. What's up, Doc? What kind of trouble you looking for today? More bad noise from a dead sector.
I need my best people out there. You all set, runner? Right on, runner. The Meridian awaits.
I'm feeling lucky.
Take out the Locust Nano at the hot zones to cool things off a bit. When I find the surge formation, I'll upload its coordinates to your radar.
Reloading.
That will teach you.
Come on, Ace. Lay down some fire. Back to the deck. Ace is out. Bring it home, Ace. Go check it out. Right there. Give him. Ace is wide. Reloading. Back to the deck.
Hello, Jason. Yosef.
Go check it out.
Armor, right here.
Gotta reload. Come on, Ace.
What toys await?
What a find.
Lay down some fire. Let's look them up. Bring it home, mate. Give him your work.
old buddy. Where you been? Back to the deck. They're rolling squad deep. Lay down some fire.
Formation detected nearby. Check your radar and get on it.
Churchill, eliminate it. That's the one getting on.
Come on, Ace. Top shelf gear. Gotta reload. Bring it home, Ace. Nano's looking for a little action. Go check it out. Back to the deck.
I want some treats.
Give him your worst. Pick him up. Reloading. Come on, Ace.
Stand your ground, Runner. They're coming.
Lay down some fire. You know what to do. Bring it home, Ace. Rip them up. Give them. Right there.
Bye.
Gotta reload. Ace is wide. Come on, Ace.
Perfect. I've got a lead on the Tyrant's location. I'm gonna move you closer. Stand by.
Luck is in the
air. We just need data from one more formation. It should be nearby. Keep an eye out.
One more round, then. Lay down some fire. Give them your worst. Right there. Ace is wide. You know what to do. Reloading. Back to the deck. They're rolling squad. Lay down some fire. Rip them up. Bring it home, mate.
Even if you haven't deployed your SYNC nano, doesn't mean it's useless. A nano on your arm offers unique abilities. Think tactically. It might save your skin.
Give him this. Ace is wide. Gotta reload. Lay down some fire. Rip him up. You know what to do. Ace is wild.
play with fire. Ace, old buddy, where you been? Come on, Ace. Nano's looking for a lift.
Give him.
Go check it out. Rip him up. Bring it home, Ace. Ace is out. Right there. You know what to do. Burn, baby, burn.
I deserve this.
Reloading.
Read on the formation. Check your radar. It'll lead you right to it.
Go check it out. Just by luck. Reloading. Back to the deck. Top shelf gear.
Reload.
Lay down, Spock. Reloading. Right there, brother. Bring it home, mate. Give him the wish. Ace wide. Gotta reload. Betting fire now, boys.
Get back to the formation. You need to stay close until we complete the scan.
Look. Gotta reload. Reloading. Back to the deck.
Yosuin.
Okay, runner. Gird your loins. It's about to get nasty. This is it, the source of the surge.
Oh, I like this.
Go check it out. Ace is out.
That's a start.
That's one. Take it down.
Ace is down. Wow.
Heat goes on. Reloading. Gotta reload them up. Give them. You know what to do. Up and at him. Reloading. Let's get you back in. Come on, back in the game.
If you haven't deployed your SYNC Nano doesn't mean it's useless. A Nano on your arm offers unique abilities. Think tactically, it might save your skin.
Rip him up. Gotta reload. There, brother.
Hell of a fight. Well done.
Shields. Over there, my boy. Shields off.
Ace is out. Lay down some fire.
Heard you're breathing a little life.
Hey, Iris, your favorite runner's here. Don't take no wooden nickels now.
Search levels are low, thanks to your work.
I have noted. Let's see if we can make some improvements. Discovery is the point of it all. Here's to a productive day. There are many tyrants in the Dead Sectors, but the type you just defeated has uncanny speed for its size.
Took my wrench last week.